Hunter. Giles. Leeds lost that grip they had earlier. But here's Bremner, here Leeds. A good ball, nice ball to Gray. And a goal, a glorious goal, a superbly executed goal. How am I saying that Leeds have lost their ascendancy, and a glorious through pass, and Eddie Gray picked his spot magnificently, a superb goal. Crowd getting all worked up now. Johnny Giles. Hunter, Cooper, Clark. Jerry Young with him, Clark going very fast. Oh, he's a wonderful chance, he's there. Springett and Young got in a mix-up and Clark makes it number one. Alan Clark went very fast then. Jerry Young and Peter Springett left it to each other and Clark was there with an open goal. Lorimer, and that's more like it, there's the goal, there's the goal, it's happened, Alan Clark the scorer, and Peter Lorimer made it. 10 men on the field now, Giles having attention as they mount an attack, Clark asking for it, but trying hard not to be offside. Hunter, Madeley, and is that number two by Clark, so easy, stroked home by Clark. What a cool, beautifully taken goal. Norman Hunter. Giles. Mel Blythe's head again. Bremner, there's Jones, and there it is. At last, Leeds have reached it. A beautiful ball for Bremner. Mick Jones went in with a diving header, and this mass-packed defence of Crystal Palace is at last breached. Jim Scott heading it on again for Scott. Queen, Hunter. That's a 50-50 ball won by Madeley, and Madeley going forward well, and a good ball to Jones, but a good pass by Madeley. Jones, it is number two, Mick Jones. A lovely through ball from Madeley, and Mick Jones hit it under the body of John Jackson.
Madeley winning the ball in midfield, tremendous regularity, a great break here for Clark. There it is. 1-0. Alan Clark, the man with his hand in the air of triumph. Wolves again making, falling into the error of the poorly directed passes. And this Leeds covering so fast and sharp and incisive. Lorimer. Clark going up. And Clark going in. Now it's Jones. Well, that was a sad moment then. I think Munro got a touch on it. Oldfield certainly should have had it.
Terry Yorath managing to get it back to Lorimer. Paul Madeley. Chris Galvin out on the left is Hibbert. Galvin holding it at the moment. Bates trying to get up there. Gray picking it up in midfield. And a good one. It's there! What an incredible goal! What an incredibly judged goal by Eddie Gray! He saw that Peter Mellor, England under 23 international, was about 10 yards out of his goal. And from 35 yards, flighted the ball over the top of him. A beautiful piece of football by Eddie Gray. Galvin. Bates. Gray. Good ball meant for Johannesson. And here's Gray. And Mellor had to have two attempts at that. Gray still up there. Eddie Gray. Oh, good footwork by Gray. Still going. Oh, what a lovely goal. What a masterly goal by Eddie Gray. Dyson, Bremer pushing it from Maidley. Jones, Lorimer, ready for one of these blasters. Clark, is he onside?
He's scored and he's onside and he puts a goal. No flag from the linesman, and that's number two for Leeds. Clark the scorer.
Bates running. Giles having a go and wide.
He does it! My word, it's good everybody, including me. A superb effort by Giles. Curled into the net at the last moment. What a magnificent effort by Johnny Giles.
Coming out to Lorimer. Lorimer trying to find Jones. McCormick there. The chance for Lorimer.
Lorimer made the effort. Jones was there and may well have got a touch, but most of the Leeds players content to give the credit to Lorimer.
This is Cooper Gray. Giles moving into position down the left. Gray going inside, using Giles as a foil. This is Clark to Bremner in the clear. Bremner, a goal! What a magnificent goal by Bremner!
Bremner's done it! After 26 minutes, Billy Bremner, the man that came back from a long sequence of injuries and got the vital goal against Liverpool in the first half, has got the vital goal against Nottingham Forest. And a happy Ellen Road crowd, and more than a little relieved.
Hunter still going despite that, and Lorimer, is he onside?
He's onside, this must be a goal. Yes, it is, number two.
And now Clark, Paul Madeley. Great run by Bates there, which has acted as a decoy, taken everyone's eyes off Lorimer. And there it is, the first goal for Leeds by Peter Lorimer. And as that cross came across, Bates ran through the penalty area, taking the Palace defenders with him, leaving Peter Lorimer almost a free header into that Palace goal. Well, if it's Jersey, Paul's got play on, says Mr. Taylor. Hutt coming to Giles. Lorimer is on the right. Beating Hutwell, Belfort, Charlton,
there's the equaliser on the stroke of half time, and it's Jack Charlton who's there.
Finding Gray again, and Giles going for the return ball, and a good shot.
What a good bit of running by Johnny Giles. And it's a goal, surely. Lorimer the man, what a mistake, what a mix-up. Lorimer the man who took full advantage of it. What a clanger.
Lorimer. Wild. Charlton.
And Giles is too busy offside. The ball's in the net and it's a goal. No flag went up, much to the disgust of West Bromwich Albion.
While again for Hartford. Good running by Hartford if he managed to keep it in. Looks as though he did, but it all came to nothing. Good effort wasted. This is Cooper. Now that's a run for Lorimer.
And the ball's in front of him and he's onside. He's being chased by Wilson. And he's done it. A good goal by Lorimer. Beautifully taken. What magnificent finishing. That's the way a goal should be taken.
And Giles with the ball for the free kick. Jack Charlton's gone up again for this one. Clark's made a run towards the near post, and he's making it again. McCormick only as far as Lorimer. Oh, and a goal! Peter Lorimer in off the crossbar, then the post. How unlucky can you get?
Bremner. Bates, lot of room. Lorimer hits it.
And it must be a goal. And Giles is the scorer. Shepherd could hold the shot from Lorimer.
Lorimer whacked it with the powerful right foot.
McGuire.
The flag is down. Lorimer can move in on it. He's got two men with him, and the goal is untenanted. Hit it. Off the post. He only just made it. It's number two, but Peter Lorimer took a long time, and in the end, it went in off the post.
This is Birchenor.
It will. My word, that was fortunate for Leeds, but Reaney got his head to that. There's a long ball for Bremner, brings it under control. Lorimer, Jordan is in the middle, and it's Gray. Gray trying to dribble his way through and doing it so far. Bremner! Gray and Bremner! Bremner, the man pushed up into the attack, as always in a crisis. Eddie Gray, that brilliant dribbler of a ball.
Trying to win a corner, Jordan. Saw that well to Gray. Gray now mesmerizing them again. Across the goal.
He's there. Lorimer with the magic on the touch. Gray, a superb low pass. There's Gray, the man who made the first and the second.
It's going to be a goal. No. Gordon Bent's coming in. Cherry still putting the pressure on. Gray now. Cherry and Giles. Jordan getting it up there, and Lorimer! That's a goal! Peter Lorimer gets it! Jack Charlton pumps it in for Jordan. Clark! Oh, what a beautiful goal!
Bremner towards Maidley, but not too well directed. Bates back for Charlton. Charlton's going to have to run. And despite being hustled, Charlton's going through. He scored a goal against the Miller like this. This is Clark. Charlton following up beautifully. Oh, a good goal! Charlton right into the area for Jones to go for. Gray, Lorimer. A goal!